let me know if that's what you want to do. Because you have to have 12 inches, then I have to braid it and then cut it off like that.
Okay. All right, he just wetted a little bit, Papa. It's okay. Hold on, Papa. Be still.
Is it in your face? I'm sorry.
No, it just fell down. You got that good hair, dude.
Oh my gosh, John, I can't believe this.
I know, huh? I think it's time to let him be a little boy. He's getting in trouble for messing his hair up all the time.
I never thought I would see this day. First Barack, now the baby getting his hair cut.
First the what? Barack. You silly.